now we're going to go around the north shore of Grimsthorpe Lake.